barely held the ball here 5 minutes in the second half, but yet is in position to win this thing. And Williams hangs on. He is drilled on the play.
Boy, Jerry Fogerson unloads on Kaysa Williams. I don't know that he knows whether he's in Tacoma or whether he's in Sammamish, but what a job by that young man of holding on to the football.
Shotgun formation, play action to Washburn, back to Plass as Heaps throwing deep down the right side looking for the freshman.
Oh.
And he makes a great reception inside the 30-yard line. Kaysen Williams with the grab, leaping high in the air. 44 yards on that play. Yards of total offense, 23 rushing, most of that on the touchdown, the last possession by Washburn. Play action, Heaps going downfield for Williams, underneath it, great catch, wins the jump ball with Dumas, first down, Skyline.
I'm going to tell you, Brian, that guy is scary good for being just a freshman. He did not get into the lineup until 9 games into the season. This is a guy that started out on the freshman team, and he has come on in a huge way for this Skyline team in the playoffs, and none bigger than that play right there.